Comet now started as, in fact, a group of people, group of, I would say, neighbors that were never involved in politics. We gathered together because we didn't have a school in our neighborhood, and we started to fight for a school. We started with a lot of protests, writing to mayor, to president, even once we were writing to Danish queen, which was she was in a visit to our hometown, just with a simple saying, we want a school for 500 children in our neighborhood. Later on, we joined the local elections in our city, also as independent civil initiative, as an independent group of people. In 2013, we won 10% of the votes. So we got 4 seats in the city council. Later on, as the people from all around Croatia noticed us, they started to join our initiative, and then we transformed to a political party. We registered a political party in 2015, and we chose the name Pametno, or smart, because we started with promoting smart city models to our city. So when choosing the name, the smart thing to do was to choose the name smart. Later on, we grew around Croatia. We participated 2 times in national elections, but we didn't get the seat into the national parliament. But in the local elections 2017, we grew to 20%. Now we are the biggest opposition party in our city. I'm the vice president of the city council. We have 7 seats there. We have 4 seats also in county council, and trying to spread around Croatia even more. The lessons are that if you want to change really something, if you want to change the rules, if you want to change the laws, if you want to change things in your city or in your on a national level, you really should get involved into politics. You really should start and work at the beginning as a civil initiative, in the beginning as a some sort of independent movement, grassroots movement. But at the end, if you want to influence rules, how they are changed, you have to really get involved in politics and form a political party. That's what we did, and now we are growing. I must say the work is hard, because people in Croatia, I suspect it's all around other countries, are really do not think kindly, I would say, about politicians. They think politics is really dirty business, and they don't want to get involved. They don't think anything can be changed. But what we always say to them, if you want to influence a change, if you want to change, it's not enough just to talk about the changes. You should invoke it, you should be part of this change. One program that I'm really fond of, and I'm a member of Class 2018, is European Women's Academy, which is a program by European Liberal Forum, Friedrich Naumann and ALDE. It is a program that empowers women to be really self-confident and to give them tools to involve them in politics, to be a good leaders, to know how to lead people, to know how to promote the values that they are usually promoting within their parties, but to you know, to really have enough confidence to step up, and to also to be a good example to other girls, other women in their party or all around the world, to empower them to be more involved in political action.